Hey, you guys, what's up? It's your boy Robbie Techno. Follow me if you're retro at Robbie Techno. Now, I just want to talk about a couple things today. Now, today's subject is, are we ready for next-gen gaming? Now, I know a lot of y'all like, yeah, nigga, well, I'm ready for next-gen gaming. It's been 8-9 years now. Hell yeah, I'm ready for next-gen gaming. But think about it. Are you really ready for next-gen games? Like the PS4 and Xbox 720? Are you really ready for that? Now, the reason I say this is because the graphics we got right now are just fine. Like, if you look at the PS4, they just recently had a showing and they showed off all their shit that they're gonna have in their new system. And it was pretty impressive, and they showed off a game called Killzone Shadowfall. Now, this game, it looks pretty fucking good. I mean, PS3 and PS4 fanboys were just fucking going crazy. But if you think about it, it really didn't look that much better than Crysis 3 for the PC. It really didn't. If you look at it, it looked it good, but it didn't look better than Crysis 3 for the PC. And to be honest with you, if you look at Killzone 2, the first level of Killzone 2, that's like, it still doesn't, it looks on the same level as that game. So, what I'm saying is, do we really need next-gen games? Like, is next-gen gaming, like, is it necessary? Me, personally, I think that is not necessary. I don't think we need next-gen games yet. Not yet. Maybe in another, I say by 2015, then we need new consoles, nigga. But until then, we don't need next-gen gaming because it's not really doing much right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody's just in idle. I guess us gamers, we get bored with a system too long, then you just gotta go to a new system. And I guess that's how it is. It's kind of like a relationship with a bitch. Like, you're like, oh, if this, I've been with this female fucking 10 years and shit, I gotta just move on. But I'm just saying, like, I don't think we're ready for next-gen games, you know what I mean? Nintendo, I don't even want to get into that. We'll get into that next time. But PS4 and Xbox 720, I don't think we're ready yet. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you think. You know, leave your comments down in the section. And just let me know, man. Just breathe on this situation. Do we really need next-gen games? Because the games we got right now look pretty damn good. And I'm very happy with my 360, so I don't think we need them. But just let me know what's up, man. Follow at Robbie Techno if you're retro, at Robbie Techno, GSWG, gamer.